Good evening, beautiful people. Happy Super Sunday. I hope you had a fantastic time in the presence of the Lord today. Just a quick word for you and me. I just want to let you know that the Lord is your protector. The Lord who created heaven and earth is your protector. Amen. The Lord is able to protect you. There's nothing too small, too big for our God. Protection is of the Lord. Our God can protect you no matter the danger you are in, no matter the trouble you are in, no matter the situation, no matter the sickness or disease, no matter what is attacking you today. I want to let you know that the Lord is more than able to protect you. Our God is more than able to protect you. So fear not. The book of Exodus, chapter 6, verses 6 to 7 says that I will redeem you with a stretched out arm. Okay? And with great judgments, I will uphold you. Your Lord will uphold you with great judgment. He will redeem you with stretched out arm. So why are you afraid of what man can do to you? There's nothing man can do to you. I want to encourage you today that the Lord is more than able to protect you. The Lord is more than able to keep you. The Lord is more than able to give you your heart desire. Have you asked anything to the Lord and he has refused you? No, not the Lord I know. Whatever I've asked him, he has given it to me. Bible says, ask in faith and you shall receive. The Lord protects you 24/7. So don't be afraid of what people are saying or what they are doing. Whatever they do or say, go back to them. It's not your portion. Because you have made God your refuge. You have made God your protector. You have made God your shield. God will protect you. God will keep you. No matter what happens, the Lord will always protect his own. The righteous must run into God, and they shall be protected. And they shall be safe. And they shall be saved. So don't be afraid. He has said that he will redeem you with his stretched arm. And with great judgment, he will uphold you. I want to let you know that whatever you are doing and you involve God, the Lord is always in your midst. He is in your midst 24/7. The God we are calling about, God of our Lord Jesus Christ, is mighty. Mighty. He is a defender of righteous. So don't be afraid. The book of Romans 4:21 says, what the Lord has promised before even the beginning of this world, he will be able to perform it. Whatever he has promised you before he created you, he will fulfill it in your life. You are the only one who can be a stopper to God's glory. You are the only one who can hinder the glory of God in your life. You are the only one who can hinder the blessings of God in your life. Man cannot do anything to you. Delay is not a denier. Delay is not a denier. So my brothers and sisters, I want to encourage you today that the Lord Almighty, who created heaven and earth and who made you in his own image and likeness, is more than able to protect you. So fear not. Hold on to him. He will never disappoint you. God bless you. Hold on to this word today. And know that if you run into God, there's nothing the enemy can do to you. You'll be a champion. You'll be a victorious. You'll be hilarious. You'll be a winner. In Jesus' name. I pray right now that Almighty God, who have made you in his own image and likeness, will strengthen you, empower you, endow you, and uphold you 24/7 in every area of your life. In Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you. Stay tuned. I'll be right back. Jesus loves you most.